Nice cast, buddy. There's no water there. Oh, it just fell out. Fishy!
Guys, guys,
it did?
Guys, 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 guys. Wait, try to get my rod up. Cast straight up. Cast straight up.
Shit.
Let it finish. I'm trying to get that thing.
I just felt weight. Wait, hold on. There you go. Ow! Where's my other rod? Alright, so Michael was casting and he broke off his line with his rattle trap and trap on there. And then I cast a few times, but my rattle trap got his line back, so he's over there retying. Down that way. Now I'm over here throwing a lock of poppers. I can get smacked. Grab a fish. It's a bit windy though. It's not too bad. We should be able to catch a topwater fish. I don't want a turtle. Oh, it's dead.
Oh my god.
That's nasty. Oh, it smells so bad.
Oh my god.
All right, let me burn this in. Why'd you do that?
I thought it was alive.
You thought? I want my line to freaking burn. All right, we're coming up on the next spot. Spot number two. Throw the whopper popper here. Island. Good cast, buddy. All right, I'm gonna start off with the whopper plopper. Oh, got one. Woo. Whopper plopper, baby. Alright, first fish in the whopper plopper. Doubled up! Alright, I need pliers. His nails are digging in. You wanna get the pliers on my back? Right here. Broke off. Dude. Where's this go? 2.8. Say like 1.5. Let's put on back. Get a release. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
1.4. Almost 1.5. See you, dude. Thanks for the fight. Alright, let's get another one. Back. What the hell? This is the tiniest fish ever. Okay. Yep, going so works. Number 4 for me.
15?
Yep, 15 fish. Standing on it. I'll move that in a second. That rod makes them all look big. I'm gonna change this bait. We both set the hook. No, he got off. He jumped and spit. We both set the hook one after another. Oh, PB bluegill. Alright guys, I just caught my PB bluegill. Jesus Christ. He slapped that rattle trap. I can lip this one. Michael, he's so big.
There's literally like 2 pounds.
Alright, release on the bluegill like a bass. Oh shit. He beached himself. Okay, self-release. That's no way. No way that's a fish. No. Nope.
Fish?
No.
I was like, what the hell?
Well, there goes my jig.
Awesome.
Yep.
God, I thought you just got slammed. Here.
It's alright. Jesus. GoPro? No, I turned it on. It's still full battery. Stay away from my motor, Gator. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, you got the hook out for me, buddy. Oh, right inside the fin. Really good? Now it is. Found a bed fish. Come on. You gotta get it off of the bed. Bluegill hit it.
Mini rod, get the mini bag.
Self-release. Alright, last cast. Then we gotta go.